I did not miss this. I did not miss Isaac. I should have stayed in bed if I knew the stream was going to be like this today. I had like 7 damage, dude. Now I'm below base Isaac. This, I'm R-ing. I'm checking the item for the fucking next floor.
I help you. Oh, it's bite time. You got some kind of problem? I'm sick of it.
Sorry about that, I almost lost my cool. Almost got away from me there. Did you try 2 challenges today? I kinda wanna try to just get Isaac fully checkmarked. I feel like that. I'm so surprised I haven't done. I need to do that, dude. How have I not done the beast on Isaac? That's like nothing.
Huh?
Does Isaac usually have 1 soul heart and death certificate? What do I feel like something's wrong here? What do I feel like this picture isn't quite right? Just getting fucking death certificate on start is insane. What the fuck is this? This is like some challenge mod shit, surely. Trash Isaac. Like a skeleton arm mantle. I mean, all of these seem like... Yeah, this is all cosmetic, no? And a drop button. Am I stupid?
Hamburger.
What the fuck is happening? Here is my death animation drop button. Oh, Curse of Dogma. That's what it was. Give me item. Thank you. Thank you. No. Maybe. I will take plus bombs. That does definitely hurt me. It's not good to be back. I feel as though I'm relapsing yet again on a different substance. The roguelike itch. Oh, banana. Friend spider. Boop. And now you dash, yeah. Damn it. Ice sack. Slop. Oh boy, slop, my favorite. I don't like how close you are. God damn it. Die. Die. Fucking quit blocking for him, thank you. You're kidding. Ooh, safety pin. I'll take it. It's quite nice. In that scene, I remember. Oh! Thank you, spider. Spider, save me. Save me. Save me, spider. Oh shit, no key. Back. Please give me key. Please drop me key. Oh, don't touch. Don't touch. No, no. No touch. Oh, right. I was going to go into the shop. That's why I opened this, because the shop would have a key. Okay. I didn't know it didn't affect hitbox. Sad. I am sad. Yep. Ooh, soul. Oh, worm. Oh, this is actually good.
I got a
bomb upgrade. What's the bomb upgrade? Oh, fucking. Oh, he got it. Nice. Oh my god, it definitely fucks him up. Oh, holy shit. Dude, Bomberman fucks this boss up. Eat that. Eat. No, eat. Oh, it still got. Dude, let's go. Damage up. Good. Money. Still no fucking keys. The bird flu? Yeah, they tend to do that. God! It might be an R. It might be an R, folks! I didn't get the item last floor. I'm not gonna get the fucking item this floor. I'm not gonna get Angel Room either, because I'm bad at video game. Goddamn! My least favorite enemy? Fucking goddammit. You. Because you make me look away from the game. True? Question mark? True? Fucking colostomy bag, goddammit. I mean, I want this run to die anyways. I have 0 keys. Oh, just kill me. Kill me or give me a box. One of the two. You gotta wait another full fucking cycle of them doing their bullshit before you can kill them. Skeletons. That's pretty true. Yikes, dude. Yeah, like, I literally just want a fucking R. Secret room? Maybe? Got a key? No. Maybe key in shop, maybe? Maybe? R. Yeah. It's looking like an R. Well, there's a key. But I don't have that money. I don't got money like that. I'm almost out of bombas. Fuck you, spider baby. Magic mushroom all stats up. And I have Stompy now.
I mean, it's not terrible.
Baby. Oh yeah, I also still need to ooh, blow myself up on a bomb rock. Jesus Christ. Oh, there's a mirror. Oh, right. That's right. The soul fire is for this. It's not. It's the blue fire. That's... Oh, fuck. Leave me alone. Oh, my spiders. Thank you. Thank you, my friends.
Key?
Oh, a key! Their stem. My mantle. Oh, no! I'm not really confident in this fight. Yeah, I'm not really confident in this fight, but I'm fine with R-ing, all things considered. No, stay away. Yeah, stay over there. Die. Nice! Just a single frame of his ass. Heart of Chaos, on hit, activate D4? What the fuck is this? I don't think I've ever seen this before. It's kind of funny. And I kind of hate this run, but that'll get rid of Knife Piece, won't it not? That'll probably get rid of Knife Piece, right? That's probably Troll. I want to still at least try to go for the run I'm going for. Oh wait, I can just reroll it. XD. Isaac moment. 8-ball. True. Godspeed's nice. Planetarium chance is nice. Okay. This is a scuffed ass run. But it's still alive. Against all odds. I guess. Wherefore art thou, item room? Oi! Don't touch. I need some soul. Eeyeyeyey. Are you just sideways? Yeah. Alright. Nice, another battery. Hell yeah. Oh, I thought I could fucking fly still. Brain damage. Actual fucking brain issue. God damn it. Well, it doesn't matter anyways. It don't matter. None of this matters. $3 bill is funny. Marked rock. Oh, well, there's my fucking protection. If only I wasn't a shitter. Oh, God. I'm so good at video games, guys. I'm so good at video games. I'm so good at video games. POV, you were in chat right now. Bumbo. Ow. Oh, it didn't actually hit me. It was him making ow noise. I hate this. I hate this boss. Spamming rocks from above. Ooh, hello? Hidden Faded Blade of Ultimate Powerfulness. Pick it up. What the fuck? Huh? Is this modded too? What is this? I've never seen this before. What common mod is this, dude? Okay, it's just some bullshit. It just gave me minus damage. What the fuck was that? What the fuck is happening? I have to go through my fucking mod list again, I guess. Nothing even comes up when I Google search this. What the fuck is this? God fucking damn it, dude. Can't I just have a normal fucking run? Can I not have a normal fucking run, please? I should have re-rolled it. I have two fucking batteries. God damn it, dude. I fucking hate this game so much. Psychosis moment. I don't even know. What fucking mod is it if it's so common? What the fuck? Oh, I did not miss this. I did not miss Isaac. I should have stayed in bed if I knew the stream was going to be like this today. I had like 7 damage, dude. Now I'm below base Isaac. This, I'm R-ing. I'm checking the item for the fucking next floor. Isaac item Wordle. Interesting. I haven't done Wordle in a minute. Oh, I haven't done the fucking... Hold on. Pause on Isaac really quick. I kind of want to do the, oh, what was it? Guess the game, I think is what it is. I mean, it looks like Dark Souls, but none of the Dark Souls, like in Dark Souls 3, none of the towns were like well enough put together that I think they had a sign, so I'm gonna guess Bloodborne. I think we can go R the run now. Time to go R that run. I have Bomba. So this run, almost damaged myself. This dog shit run, unfortunately, will continue forward. Against my better judgment. And against, honestly, my true wishes. Deep down. I want to just release me. No, I want the sweet release. Just let me go. Just let me go, Isaac, please. You're hurting me. Let go of my arm, Isaac, please. Here, oh! Ow! They fucking comboed me, dude. That's hardly fair, Angel Deal. God damn it. All right, well, I just got hit by that. Oh, whatever. This run sucks. I have 2 damage. I literally have sub-starter damage. Can you guys just, like, blow up one of these doors? Yeah, that one will work. I just want to fucking leave. I'm just gonna... Ow! You heard me. I'm just gonna magician so I don't have to think. For this room, anyways. Alright. Please let the... Ugh. Explode. God damn it. This room is... This... Oh shit, my run. What the fuck happened? Oh well, I guess I'll have to restart. Hello, item room.
Hello, Mario.
Hell yeah. I mean, I can't use it and take fucking D6, unfortunately. Unfortunate.
Oh!
Okay. Alright. Decent run. A little bit of cricket gaming. Hell yeah. Where's this luck coming from? I'll take a fuck. Oh my god! My god! My cup runneth over! Ooh, Wheel of Fortune, Wheel of Scam. Wheel of...
Can't make it.
I'm fucking stuck.
Out of my way, guys!
You've got to be fucking kidding me, dude. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Are you serious? Are you fucking kidding me? Why did it put it below me, dude? That's so AIDS. No bombs is not good. Dingle. Whatever the fuck your name is. Oh, don't... God fucking... Yeah, Norwegian. Ooh, torn photo. I don't think I'm gonna re-roll that. Just more tears. That's really good. Yeah. Yeah, I like. Me like. Think about the consequences later. Nice! Money! Speaking of nice. Nice. I'm a mature adult. Well, 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 if it isn't the consequences of my own actions, not having a bomb for that marked rock. Well, 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 kidney bean. Or fuck you, I'll take the reroll. Nah. Old razor? Nah. Wait, +5 on pickup. I'm pretty sure I could still reroll it. Killing an enemy spawns a blue spider. Yes, that is a very good infestation. Bloat. Batman. Stop. How is that worm still fucking alive? God damn. We're fine though. Oh, dinner! Hearts. Reroll. No pills. No thank you. I don't have any fucking way to charge this, do I? The sauce. Oh, another luck up. Alright. Okay. Acceptable. Acceptable.
My brain is pulsing.
Oh, it's Curse of the fucking Maze, is it? Great. I love that for me. Need damage. I'm still on base damage. Kill. Oh! I'm excited. I'm no longer excited. Damn it. Hard. Joker. I'll take it. And get... Got me fucked up, bro. You got me fucked up. When I go mirror, I should be able to farm for a bomb, potentially. Dad's key. Is that a key pickup when I grab it? Okay. Well, you just are a fucker and wouldn't let me through. No, it's not. Yeah, I'd probably just go for the fuck you. Can't really charge this. I mean, it could have charged it. But I'm not disappointed in this, honestly. I'm okay with this. I should probably fight the boss. Poop worm. Got poop worm. Okay, okay, dude, sure, I guess, that's real. What? Whatever. My brain is shrinking again, I forgot to go touch the goddamn fire. Think. this way. Not empty. Full of bastards this room is. Okay, yeah, I really had no option there. Okay, yeah, and he just shoots over the fucking rock.
I guess.
Good to know. That enemy shoots over rocks. Cool. Because that's not random. Alright, this is Kerberos of the Labyrinth, and that's a pretty good mushroom. That's a damn good mushroom. That's a damn fine mushroom. I dare say I'll take that mushroom. This run is promising. But she just wouldn't fucking stop, man. I don't know. Oh! Piece of shit spider. Dog, I have 5 damage. How are you not getting one shot? Fuck off. Stores are open. Nice. That's my least favorite enemy. That's right. Those fucking jumping pricks. Fuck the hosts. Giant enemy spider. Nah, these fuckers are literally the worst. Actual fucking scum enemy. Quince. Killing enemy spawns a stationary familiar in its place. I like conjoined. I'll take it. It's not great for fighting bosses, but I like the item enough to take it. I think I might have enough rooms to recharge my shit, too. Ah, Robo Baby. Nice. Oh, no. I thought it was 2 Robo Babies. Oh, nice. Sacred. Damn. Okay, that's just so happened to be a very fucking good boss for, you know, killing adds and spawning familiars. Also, Jesus Juice. Based fucking damage run currently. I don't think Pin spawns flies. Probably thinking of the Frail, if anything, he might spawn. Dude, I swear to fucking God, what mod is this? What mod is this? What mod is this? Do you know, Colin? Do you know? You said it was a common mod. I literally Googled this and it just didn't show up. How is it just not show up? How is it not real? It's clearly in front of me, like, 3 times, this fucking stream. It's not even a matter of trusting the fucking internet if I can't even get anything out of the internet in the first place. I'm getting fucking Dragon's Quest 9 shit. No, I didn't mean Hidden Fade Blade. You stupid bastard Google. I mean Hidden Faded Blade of Ultimate Powerfulness. THE Hidden Faded Blade of Ultimate Powerfulness. You want me to put the fucking caps in next? Yeah, of course nothing showed up, Google. I can't be the first person to fucking experience this. I'm just gonna fucking reverse image search. It's not none of these screenshots are this item. Not a single one. I'm the only person who's ever fucking seen this item in reality. What the fuck is happening? I isolated it to just the fucking blade and it's nothing. Only whenever it has the pedestal does it even recognize that it's Isaac. Now it doesn't. Now it doesn't fucking know what's happening at all. It did earlier. Yeah, like here. But it can't pull the fucking blade because it doesn't- it's not fucking real! It does not fucking exist. No. No. Nah, I'm not- I don't even care. I'm not re-rolling it right now. I'm going to find out what fucking mod it is. I will literally throw away that good run. Tank it and pick it up. Yeah, fuck no. I need to tank it and just remove the fucking mod that thinks it's funny. Wait a second. Is it this shit? What the fuck is this? It's definitely this. It's definitely this shit. Levitigun. I don't even know why that slipped my fucking mind. Yeah, that was it. That was almost certainly it. That's also where Heart of Chaos came from. I didn't think that was a fucking default item. God damn it. Fucking funny. So fucking funny. I'm so glad that I could fucking rip it out finally. I'm just gonna unsubscribe from that shit. I don't fucking care. That's just... Fuck off. Skill issue. Fuck off. What skill issue is a fucking mod maker who thinks it's funny to shadow add mods that are just -4 damage and have it clog every 4 drop. I have to fucking speculate of how to get mad at it because it just shadow fucking adds it. Who needs damage? We can play well. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up, please. Quit trying to fucking piss me off more than that dumb ass item already did. Finally, I can play the fucking game, hopefully. God, I fucking hope and pray I can play the fucking game. Shut the fuck up, die. If it does, stream's over. Deadass, stream's over, or I'm changing games. If it shows up again, I'm genuinely fucking switching games. I probably should've gotten a key for that library, maybe. Curse of the Blind, wow. Some Monstro, at least I can re-roll it. Still blind, little Steven. Sure. Step towards conjoined, and it's not a bad one. Duke of shit. Bastard. Bastard. Duyos. Yeah. Absolutely. Yeah. Fuck you. Sty! I'll take Sty. Sty isn't bad. I have 4 keys. I will go grab the over thing, the overcharge, before I forecore. Should I grab the on sale item? Yeah. Because if it's an active item, I can just reroll it. Almond milk moment. Nightlight. That's kind of not great, but I think that slows projectiles. So it's not terrible. No bomb. Soul heart, though. Any obvious secret room? Maybe. If I had a bomb. Nope, not there. So there would probably be one. Nope, not there either. I don't know where it would be then. Irrelevant. I have no bombs. Flush with keys, though. I'd rather be flush with keys than bombs, but soul hearts do come from marked rocks. Oh, eliminates Curse of Darkness. That's actually quite nice. I like that. Holy room. Kinda wish I had those bombs now. Ooh, item rooms. Die. Die. Give me damage, please. I know. Objectively, it's a really good item because it's infinite bombs. But subjectively, I fucking hate this item so much, dude. And especially without Pyrocynical, Pyromaniac. And like it kind of like antes a bunch of fucking tier synergies and like item synergies. Whatever. It'll get me into this room. I can also just check for free secret rooms everywhere. Objectively, it's a good item. Unfortunately. Blocked projectiles. Shit. Oops. Oh! Ebon. Ooh, marked heart. Marked rock, rather. Small rock? Dude! The fuck up. Talking about bit states. Okay, bro. Wait, is that host hat immune to explosions? Just sitting there? What the fuck? What the fuck? XD? By the way, here's the seed. Here, in case you were wondering. Options! I want to see my full fucking thing before I go get food. Nice. Now I just gotta do it again. Now I gotta do it again! Yay! I'm so excited! I gotta do all of it again! And harder! Ha ha ha! Limited item slots! Yeah! Oh, I'm so tired. Anyways, thank you for watching. Thank you for enduring my bullshit. And my bitching, most of all. That's how I should end my stream. Thank you for enduring my bullshit and bitching, everyone. Until next time, goodbye.